Speaking of, just about every business and agency is looking to hire right now, and that includes GoTriangle. In fact, until they hire more people, the agency is now cutting some routes because it just doesn't have enough people to drive the buses. CBS 17's Nick Sturdivant live for us in Raleigh. And do we know what's causing all of this shortage?
Well, Rod, I spoke with an advocacy group earlier, and they told me that the shortage stems from a couple of issues. However, GoTriangle says that's not only a shortage here in this area, but across the country.
You see them everywhere, from downtown to neighborhood streets. However, a lack of people willing to get behind the wheel will soon, in the meantime, lead to seeing fewer transit buses on the road. GoTriangle recently announced there is a shortage of bus operators, forcing them to temporarily trim service on 8 routes starting June 14th.
I've really seen what these bus operators go through.
Dwight Spencer is the executive director for the North Carolina Transit Workers Association, an advocacy group for transit workers. He says not only is the job tough.
We believe that the root of the problem is pay, number one. They can go to Walmart or Target and make $15 an hour with less stress and an easy schedule, you know.
But GoTriangle told me there is a bus operator shortage everywhere.
80% of the folks that ride our buses in Durham don't have a car. So this is essential, crucial.
Spencer says his group is working to help improve relationships between workers and management with GoRaleigh to help with retention. And they are also working to help recruit drivers.
We want to encourage younger people to become public transit bus operators if they love dealing with people. And like I say, if they love driving, I think it's a great opportunity for them.
And mark your calendars, GoTriangle tells me, June 15th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m., they will be hosting a job fair with other area transit agencies. We will have that information on the CBS 17 News app, and you can also find it on our website, cbs17news.com. In Raleigh tonight, Nick Sturdivant, CBS 17 News.